Hello guys, hey, this is Tim. We're here at Homes Direct today, here in Redmond, Oregon. And I'm gonna show you some of the homes they have on display here. And we're gonna start with this one right here. This is called the Timber Ridge Elite. This is a triple wide. It's 2,754 square feet. It's 40 feet wide and 68 feet long. It's got a nice recessed entry on it. And let's go around and look at the outside. As you can tell, because this one here has got block around the outside of it, you can tell it's a foundation ready home, which means the frame is set back on it. This is a Palm Harbor home. You can see the exterior right there has the hot water heater, and your fresh water connections are right there. A little harder to see around this side of the house here, but got some good exterior windows here. It's got a front utility. Utility door access. This house is a 4-bedroom, 3-bath. Let's see what the inside looks like. Very wide open floor plan. Got a coat closet here as you enter in the front door. Put your shoes and your coats. Large, spacious, open room here. Large kitchen. Lots of cabinet space. Lots of counter space. Plus, you've got a nice pantry closet. Get your living area. Large dining area. spare bedrooms. Spare bathroom, number one. One piece tub shower. Porcelain sink. Utility room. Another spare bedroom. Spare bathroom number two. Also with a one piece tub shower combo. Porcelain sink. Rocker switches for the lights. Spare bedroom number three. Another really good sized bedroom. Now on to the master. Again, the front foyer. Master bedroom. And an extremely large walk-in closet. Extremely large. A very large master. And a beautiful master bath. Separate tub. His and her sinks. The commode room, the private door. Nice big walk-in shower. Dual shower heads. That's a nice feature. Very nice, master. All right, guys. One last glance there. And this was the Timber Ridge Elite. Beautiful home. See you again.